Not making the cut for London was definitely a heartbreak. I mean, you put in so much time and effort, and you give up so much stuff to be there that in the end, it only makes you work harder for the next time and just give that extra little bit just to maybe get you to the Olympics. And I mean, you never know what's going to happen. There's injuries. I mean, anything can happen, but you have to prepare yourself for the possibility.